All is well, students. In previous presentation, we learned some basic terms in geometry. Now, let's start the remaining terms in chapter 4, basic geometrical ideas. The next term is intersecting lines. If two lines have one common point, they are called intersecting lines. Here, line L and M are there. Point P is their intersecting point, that is common point. So these are intersecting lines. Next term is parallel lines. The lines which do not meet or intersect each other are called as parallel lines. Means there is no common point in parallel lines. The opposite edges of a ruler, the opposite sides of a rectangle, the tracks of a railway line are examples of parallel lines. The next term is rays. A ray is a portion of a line. It starts at a point which is called a starting point and goes endlessly in a direction. So there is an arrow in one direction and there is a point in opposite direction. The given figure is a ray of AP. It is written as AP and read as ray AP. The next concept is curve. A curve is a continuous and smooth flowing line. The given figures are of curve. There are two types of curve, open curve and closed curve. Open curve is an open curve does not enclose any area within itself and it has two endpoints. In the figure, there are two endpoints in an open curve. Next is closed curve. A closed curve has no endpoint and it encloses an area. Here in figure, area is enclosed in a curve, so it is a closed curve. Next is position in a figure. There are three parts in a closed curve: interior, inside of the curve, boundary or on of the curve, exterior or outside of the curve. The given figure is of closed curve. In this figure, A is in the interior, C is in the exterior and B is on the curve. The next concept is polygons. A simple closed figure formed by the line segment is called as polygon. Sides, vertices and diagonals of a polygon. First one is sides. Definition of sides is the line segments forming a polygon are called its sides. Vertices, the meeting point of a pair of sides of a polygon is called its vertices or vertex. Adjacent sides, any two sides of a polygon having a common endpoint are called its adjacent sides. Next is adjacent vertices. The endpoints of the same side of a polygon are known as adjacent vertices. Vertices is a plural of vertex. Opposite sides, the two sides which do not have a common point are called opposite sides. And opposite angles, two angles of a polygon which are not adjacent angles are known as opposite angles. And next one is diagonals, a line segment joining two non-adjacent vertices of a polygon is called its diagonal. Thank you, students. Again, we will cover remaining terms in part 3. Thank you.